everyone. I'm here with Samuel Rhodes, the former violist of the Juilliard String Quartet and my former teacher at the Juilliard School. We're here at Juilliard about to rehearse our program, Music at the Crossroads, which will be on December 13th. And I'm going to ask Mr. Rhodes to tell us a little bit about the program and why he's excited to play it with us.
Well, first of all, I'm very honored to be asked by Luke to play with the Manhattan Chamber Players. As you just heard, the program's theme is Crossroads, meaning the crossroads between the 19th and 20th century. And there was a tremendous change in music early in the 20th century, largely influenced by the First World War and the social upheavals around it. Claire Dinoc, which I'm involved in, which we're both involved in, is actually a little bit before that, and it shows Schoenberg with his tonal and his background that he grew up with, the background of Brahms, Wagner, Mahler. Mahler was almost a contemporary of his. And it has a lot of that, and yet in the more turbulent portions, you can hear him veering towards this atonal, when the motives become distorted beyond all emotional reason, they become almost atonal even here, even though it gets resolved and wrapped up very nicely at the end. In this case, later on he went more in the atonal direction, and not too much later on than that, only about another 10 years or so afterwards. So I'm very glad to be playing that. It's also a favorite piece of mine. It's one of the earliest pieces that I studied with Felix Galimir, whose quartet I played in, and who was born in Vienna and grew up with, especially Alban Baer, but also knew the great musicians of that era. Not so much Schoenberg as Berg and Weber and others, and had a quartet in Vienna. Then when he came to the United States, I was in his quartet for about 12 years before I was in the Juilliard. And one of the first pieces I played with him about Malva was for Claire Dinoc. And we made a recording in which I was the second viola. Then later on, much later on in the Juilliard, I made a recording in which I'm first viola with the guest artists Walter Trampler and Yo-Yo Ma as the extra viola and cello.
Pretty good crew.
Very glad to be doing it again.
Well, we're super excited to have you. I'm honored to be playing with you, of course, as we all are, and a little bit scared of this first rehearsal. Don't be too hard on us. And anyway, we hope to see you on December 13th at Music at the Crossroads, and it's going to be a great concert, and we're really looking forward to it. Thanks a lot.